A bathroom technically has to have a lavatory sink in it, doesn't it, Mike?
There's a sink in this one?
No. Technically, a bathroom, a half bath, would be a toilet and a sink. What do you consider a shower and a toilet? A 3/8 bathroom? Maybe.
If you're using the 3/8 of or 3/4 of a bath, all right, and you use the facilities to do a number one, number two, no, doing your business, then how do you wash your hands? The shower?